Because the government was not able to provide a good governance to all over the population. We have seen in a many
that is due many to the lack of implementation.
In the case of a, let us take this idea of a Skill India. Many persons are not able to get into the Skill India because the resources are not.
That is due to the lack of education, my dear. That is not due to the lack. That is due to the lack of education. So we need to stress on education for eradicating this overpopulation problem. We need to stress on the education. We need to provide them good education, good quality.
Sir, you are talking about population, it is not one aspect. According to me, there are a lot of aspects which affect the population and which are being affected by the population. Yeah. So it is not a very simple
thing. If you provide good facilities and the education to the population of India, so that we can use this population as a boon, not as a bane. Because if we are having a skilled youth and skilled population of country, then we can use that skilled labor,
and we have so much number of people, you can't provide everything to everyone. But so first we have to think about how to reduce our population.
We need to understand the grassroots level of the rising population.
And more of the time it is the quantity, it is the quality, not the quantity.
It's not about providing all some same, like job in only private sector. Agriculture is also a job, some person is growing vegetables, so it's not like you have...
We are giving the example of China, that China has a huge population, so they are converting their population into resources, but we don't have to, we have to remind that they have one policy.
India
but still they are larger in number.
We have to work on every Then it will also increase our help into increase our GDP, which will going to develop our nation.
If you look at the Japan, Japan has more population density than India, but still Japan is more developed than India. It is because their population is skillful.
First of all, we need to look upon our country. We have to look upon the main grassroots level where the population is starting.
Also,
in the rural areas.